Let us learn division. Let's see one example. 3032 divided by 7. Okay, this is division. This is the division symbol. Okay, we divide 3032 by 7. Okay, first write 3032. This is the dividend. 7 is the divisor. Okay, divisor is 7. So we use 7 table. Okay, first we compare the first number 3 and 7. Okay, 3 is smaller than 7, so we cannot divide 3 by 7. Okay, so we compare first two numbers 30 and 7. Okay, 30 is greater than 7, so we can divide 30 by 7. Okay, let's check the table. How many 7s are in 30? Here 30 is not in 7 table, so we find out value which is nearest and smaller than 30. Okay, what's the value? This is 28. Okay, 28 is nearest but smaller than 30. Okay, how many 7s are in 28? 4 7s are in 28. Okay, write 4 here, 28 here. Okay, 4 7s are 28. Okay, then subtract 0 minus 8. Okay, 0 minus 8. We cannot subtract 8 from 0, so we borrow. Then 3 becomes 2, 0 becomes 10. Okay, 10 minus 8, 2. 2 minus 2, 0. Okay, then bring down 3. Okay, we have 3 steps. First step, check the table. Okay, next step, subtract. Okay, third step, bring down the number. Okay, what's the first step? Check the table. Okay, 23. How many 7s are in 23? Here in 7 table, we have now 23. So we find out value which is nearest and smaller than 23. Okay, what's the value which is 21? 21 is nearest but smaller than 23. Okay, how many 7s are in 21? 3 7s are in 21. Okay, write 3 here. 3 7s are in 21. Okay, what's the next step? Subtract. Okay, 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 2, 0. Okay, what's the next step? Bring down the number. Okay, okay, bring down 2. Okay, what's the next step? Check the table. Okay, we have only 3 steps. Check the table, subtract, bring down the number. Okay, check the table. 7 table, no 22. So we find out value which is nearest but smaller than 22, okay, which is 21. How many 7s are in 21? 3 7s are in 21, okay. 3 7s are 21, okay. What's the next step? Subtract, okay. 2 minus 1, 1. 2 minus 2, 0, okay. This is the remainder. 433 is the quotient, okay. 3032 is the dividend, 7 is the divisor, 433 is the quotient, and 1 is the remainder. Okay, right here. Dividend equal to 3032. Okay, what's the divisor? Divisor equal to 7. Okay, what's the quotient? Quotient equal to 433. Okay, what's the remainder? Remainder equal to 1. Okay, students, thank you.